It would be Scherbo's first tumbling pass. It's a laid out, double twisting, double back. Ooh, nope.
Stepped out of bounds.
He stepped out of bounds, and he does not have the gold medal.
He won the 92 European Championships. He was second in the 92 Worlds on the floor.
Very nice double full punch strike. You know, his tumbling technique is so perfect that it allows for a very long back handspring, and I think that's in a way what caused him to go so far out towards the end. You only get 3 steps before your tumbling pass in men's gymnastics. In women's, you can take as many as you want. But only 3 in men's.
The men and women in the Olympic Games here both had trouble going out of bounds, and maybe they're trying to make up for the floor equipment by accelerating their speed.
Very good dismount. Boy, a whip through to a double layout.
And in the optional round, he did a double layout, so he added that whip.
Look at that. It's unfortunate that he went out of bounds.
40 by 40 is the floor surface. And by a matter of inches, Vitaly Scherbo may have cost himself gold. 9.925 is Li Xiaoshuang's score after throwing the triple.
Just a fantastic dismount, though. Great last tumbling pass. But he's not going to win the gold.
Nine seven one two. It is not good enough for any medal. It'll be Li Xiaoshuang who takes the gold. Misutin, his teammate, and Iketani of Japan will tie for the silver. And Scherbo now moves on to the pommel horse, where he is the reigning world champion from 92. He has 4 more chances to get 3 golds to become the man who has won more golds than anyone in gymnastics